Working with AWS Tags. Tags give you a convenient way to discover and organize AWS resources for monitoring inside 24/7. Based on the tags given to your resources in the AWS cloud, you can either include them for monitoring or prevent them from being discovered by Site24/7. Site24/7 recognizes and filters out resources based on different types of tags such as system-defined tags, region, VPC ID, or a custom tag. For example, you can tag your resources in the AWS console with monitor_site24/7 and set the value to false if you don't want the resources to be added for monitoring in Site24/7. Say you're managing dynamic resources like autoscaling instances. If you're looking to manage them by organizing them into a monitor group, you can use the tag group_site24/7. This will create monitor groups with the name of the value provided in the tag and save you from having to manually update the monitor group every time an instance scales in or scales out. Alternatively, if you've assigned tags with different roles and given custom values, you can automate organizing them into monitor groups by navigating to Cloud, AWS, Edit an Existing Account, Advanced Configuration, Create Monitor Groups using Native Tags, and enter the tags. Site24/7 gives you the flexibility to monitor only the uptime of your AWS resources and disable the collection of performance metrics. If you need only uptime monitoring, you can add the tag uptime_site24/7, provide the value as true, and the job will be done. Additionally, you can update monitor configurations of your AWS resources in bulk. Say you want to add a new threshold profile to all your EC2 instances with the tag USA. Simply navigate to Admin, Bulk Action, Modify Threshold Profile, enter the name of the tag, and choose a new threshold profile. By saving these changes, all the monitor configurations will be updated. Similarly, you can auto-assign poll frequencies based on tags. Choose a monitor group or monitor type tag and select a poll frequency to save this configuration and apply the same check frequency for the resources that will be discovered in the future. Hope you found this useful. We'll be back with more videos, so stay tuned.